Oh, kia ora from the Rose Garden down by the Gisborne District Council offices. Yeah, last year I got into growing roses and, well, actually, to be quite honest, I'm addicted to it now. I took a couple of cuttings of some roses that I got from people's houses. I asked permission, of course. And, oh, they're growing really well and got some beautiful fragrance. And I bought a couple of plants from the warehouse. They had them in there for like $10 each or something like that, so I bought a couple from there. And some of them actually had quite a few branches coming off the side, so I snipped those off and kind of, you know, got a heap of free ones out of it also. So I just thought, I saw these the other day and I thought, oh, I gotta come down here and check out the council ones. Man, heaps of different colors, awesome. Deep purples, pinks, white, apricot, man. Quite inspiring seeing all these different colors. So that's me. More roses. Awesome. Have an awesome sunny day.